ANC, viva!
Viva!
Long live the spirit of Masele Tshehla, long live!
Long live!
Today we are celebrating that wonderful legacy, comrades. The legacy that talks for itself. The legacy of a person who lived the African National Congress. A person who understood that the African National Congress is there, is here, because the people of South Africa deserves the best. The person who took the call when President General of the African National Congress, President Tambo, said, go all out and make use of all means in your disposal to fight this enemy and make that government, the regime of PW, both ungovernable and render it useless. He took it up and say, I'm going to do exactly that. And he did exactly that.
We want to say to the family, we understand it's a very sensitive moment, but we also believe it's a very special moment, because we would not have known of the Tshehla family were it not for the involvement of Comrade Masele in the struggle. Comrade Masele usebenze kakhulu kulo mzabalazo, ngakho ke asikwazi ukumkhohlwa. We will always remember his contribution. We will always remember that Comrade Masele is a child of the ANC who spent a lot of his life in the ANC as a young student, as an activist, working in the underground, and also helping us through the transition when the ANC got unbanned, and he ultimately participated as a public representative and a leader in the regional structures of the ANC.